read this book fairly recently, I think a year or two ago, and it is an awesome book about looking at your business from a whole different perspective. So what he says in his book is that normally people focus on what you sell and how you do your things. Like I sell a phone, and how I make it is it's amazing. So I'm selling an amazing phone, right? But they don't sell why you make the phone, right? And that might be to be the best innovative company in the world. And how you can change your business model and your leadership model and your marketing model to focus on the why. To start with the why you're doing what you're doing. That dream, that inner passion, that goal, that purpose. Why you are doing what you're doing. And if you change it around like that, you can be a better leader in your company because people know why you're doing what you're doing and they can work together with you to achieve that dream. You can be a better influencer in the marketplace because people know why they should buy your product, why you're selling it, and why you started this company. And finally, you can have a better journey as an entrepreneur and as a business owner because you are aware of where you're going and why you are going there. So I think this is just a great book. It's a global bestseller. It talks about leadership. It talks about marketing. It talks about setting your company up differently. And it talks about really making a difference in the world. And I think that this book will have a massive impact on your journey as well.